It all came about. I was 15. I saw the Broadway show. I fell in love with Tracey. I wanted to play her more than anything in the world. Auditioned for the Broadway show when I was 16. Didn't get it because I was too young. But I knew I had to keep going because something about Tracey just made me really want to play her. And then when I was 17, I checked the website and they said, "We're casting the movie." I said, "Oh my gosh." And the ages were 17 to 24. I said, "I'm 17 now. I can do it." So I sent in a tape to New Line. They forwarded it to the casting directors, and who would have known? I went on so many calls, so many auditions, and 5.5 months later, I got it. I couldn't believe it. Very few people can say my life changed on this day at this time, and I could say June 7th, 2006, my life changed. 10:30. The greatest challenge was leaving the set. That was the hardest part for me. We became such a tight family, seeing each other every day, working together every day, practically living together. We're living all right down the street from each other. That was the hardest part, leaving, from this new family. But this stuff, getting to be with each other all the time now is super fun. We get to hang out and really, really have fun. Well, I think, I've heard people ask John this, and his response, and I'm going to use the same response, is a really good musical only comes around every 10 years. So if I wait for, only musical movies, I'll be out of work for a while. So I'm ready to make some straight dramas and comedies too. But definitely in the future, if more musical movies open up, definitely. I think that there is a person, a character for everybody. There's so many messages that reach to all different people. And I think there's a song for everybody. And it's a feel-good musical. I mean, it will make... Who doesn't want to be happy? It's an hour and 45 minutes of pure joy with some incredible messages underneath. So I think it's a movie that'll teach you a lot, but at the same time, you'll have the best time. It's like the most incredible history lesson that you're like dancing and singing to. It's amazing. If I can prove to little kids out there that, hey, no matter what size, nationality, tall, race, whatever, doesn't matter who you are. If you have a dream, go for it, because you never know what can happen. They can really come true.